This will surely help change the face of our region. The best we can do in the long run would be to synergize all our efforts based on the complementarities of South Asia and to realize the objectives of greater integration of the region leading to the South Asian Economic Union as envisioned by the 11th SAARC Summit in Kathmandu. For this, we need to think and act beyond the book of business as usual attitude and collectively remove barriers and impediments and redeploy our combined efforts to reinforce the bonds of South Asian unity. As a founder and committed member of SAARC, Nepal stands ready to play her due role in the family of South Asian nations. Let us turn South Asia into a powerhouse of growth and development and a beacon of human civilization in the 21st century. Let us collectively think big and act big. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Prime Minister. Thank you for the very kind words addressed to me and the Maldives. May I now invite the Prime Minister of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan to deliver his address.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Your Excellency, President Mohammad Nasheed, Chairperson SAARC, Your Excellencies, the heads of state and government of SAARC member states and observer delegations, distinguished Secretary General, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, it is a matter of immense pleasure for me to be among my eminent colleagues from South Asia at this important summit of South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation. I wish to convey our admiration for the excellent arrangements made by the government of Maldives for this summit. Also, our thanks and gratitude to the government and people of Maldives for their warm and generous hospitality extended to us since our arrival in this picturesque atoll. I wish to congratulate Maldives for adding a historic uniqueness to the gathering by making its first ever SAARC summit in the Southern Hemisphere.